Welcome to Zoho Projects. Here's a quick walkthrough that will help you gain a better understanding of some of the basic features. All of your project information is stored in your portal, which is your digital cloud space. When you set up a project, you can mark specific points along its timeline called milestones. Under each milestone, there are task lists which contain the tasks and subtasks that you can assign to different users on your team. The Projects tab gives you an overview of all the active projects that you're a part of, as well as project templates that you've created. Here, you can add new templates that follow the same milestones and task lists. Within each project, you have access to a dashboard where you can view the status of your team, as well as the progress made on various milestones, tasks, and issues. You can see your tasks in three different views: Classic, Plain, and Kanban. The Classic view lists your tasks under their respective task lists, while the Plain view simply gives you a list of all tasks. The Kanban view is used to create and visualize workflows based on different statuses. Modules like Documents, Forums, Pages, and Chat can help you collaborate with your team effectively in order to get work done faster. The Feed tab gives you instant updates about all your projects. You can comment on a particular update and easily drop in files and attachments. The Home page gives you an overview of everything that's happening in your project's account. You can customize the home page and configure a variety of widgets however you need. Zoho Projects provides numerous customization options as well. You can create custom fields for projects and tasks to communicate your project requirements clearly. Moreover, you can add custom statuses to capture your workflow effectively, as well as create a custom domain and a logo. With these and many more features, including timesheets, invoices and expenses, Gantt charts, task dependencies, and reports, Zoho Projects aims to give you the ultimate project management experience. To learn more about Zoho Projects, check out our Learning Center or get in touch with us at support@zohoprojects.com.